let go of wanting things to be a certain way, and allow everything to unfold effortlessly. The ego wants to control everything to feel in power. But when you are in resistance to what is, you are not being in the present moment. Surrender more and more, and then see what happens. The spirit has your back. Trust the process. Be grateful for every delay or detour, because it's not slowing you down, it's aligning you with the best.